Healthcare workers like me are in a fight for your life.
And our lives too.
President Trump needs to show leadership and make sure that all essential workers are protected.
No matter you, Jeff Tylo.
Or the color of your skin.
We're all in this together.
Together.